Namaskar, I'm Dr. Sashikla. Here I'm going to project my tool, which is LiveXpert. This is actually a prognostic tool for early detection of cardiovascular disease and pulmonary disease. In this particular prognostic app, it is targeted on 10 basic diseases. So one is cardiomyopathy, a slight bulge heart problem, as well as this particular tool is also going to concentrate on cardiomyopathy. And another type of cardiovascular disease, and the remaining pulmonary disease deals with lung opacity, lung lesion, and pneumonia infection, and different type of pneumonia as well as COVID. So, moreover, for this app development, I have taken the data set as X-ray data set. The reason is, Indian perspective, X-ray is one of the affordable. Way of getting the health record is by using X-ray machine. So it is possible to install X-ray machine in the primary healthcare center. So that instead of taking CT scan and MRI, I have used X-ray. But when we take X-ray image, it's a low radiation image. Definitely the quality of the image, it won't reveal any useful information to the normal person, normal human eye. So definitely we need intelligence, artificial intelligence for handling X-ray images. So that this tool is basically built on top of X-ray images. When you give an input as X-ray images, it automatically categorizes that images with the different type of disease. A different type of pulmonary disease as well as two different type of cardiovascular disease. And moreover, by using this tool, the doctors or the clinical person can use this tool as a visualization tool. Because in X-ray, it is possible, it is somewhat impossible to find out the region which are highly infected. So we can find out the infected region easily with the help of this tool, as well as it provides some sort of input to the doctors in terms of severity, vision, and severity analysis. So this prognostic tool is developed by considering a workflow. Initially, the data to be collected, X-ray data set, but in Indian perspective, the data set is somewhat very limited, so that and we have collected data from Stanford University. Normally, X-ray images, it has uneven quality. Some of the images may have a high radiation, some of the images may have low radiation, so that we have to remove the discrimination between the images in terms of radiation. So that contrast stretching technique is used so that the image quality to be enhanced, so that we can get a good level of inference from the image. The next stage of this particular product is segmentation, because it's a chest image, it includes the entire part of the chest. But for pneumonia, a different segment of chest is required. For cardiomyopathy, a different part of chest is required, so that we have to do the semantic segmentation. So segmentation is possible with the masking, but here the requirement is the system, the software should segment the X-ray images semantically just by understanding the infected region. So the region of interest will be given as input, automatically it will detect or it will segment the appropriate region. For that I have used UNET. A specially designed convolutional neural network model is required for this particular task. So segmented, quality enriched X-ray images are given as input. And from that images, the deep features are extracted by using conventional deep neural network model, and those features are given as an input to the hypergraph neural network. This tool will be the best prognostic tool. Thank you.